Space exploration has always been a frontier for technology, pushing the boundaries of what is possible. And now, with the help of artificial intelligence, AI, we are venturing even further into the unknown. AI is being used to power spacecraft, analyze data, and make decisions in real time. This is allowing us to explore the universe like never before. One way AI is being used in space exploration is through machine learning algorithms. These algorithms can analyze massive amounts of data and identify patterns that humans may miss. With this technology, spacecraft can be programmed to autonomously navigate and land on distant planets, gathering important scientific data without human intervention. AI is also being used to analyze data collected from space probes and telescopes. This allows scientists to better understand the universe and make new discoveries that were once thought impossible. Virtual reality is also playing a role in space exploration. Using AI, scientists can create simulations that allow us to experience space in a way that was once impossible. And with the help of robots, powered by AI, we can even explore places in space that humans cannot go. But with this new technology comes new challenges. We must ensure that AI is used ethically and responsibly in space exploration to avoid unintended consequences. Scientists and experts are working together to establish guidelines for the ethical use of AI in space exploration. The future of space exploration is exciting, and AI will play a critical role in our journey to the stars. With the help of AI, we will continue to unlock the mysteries of the universe and take our place among the stars. Don't forget to subscribe now